Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time. In this video, I want to introduce Testiny as a modern, user-friendly test management tool designed to streamline the process of organizing, executing, and tracking both manual and automated tests. Built by a team with extensive expertise in the testing industry, it aims to provide an intuitive and efficient solution for quality assurance teams, developers, and project managers. Let's start on the dashboard. Here you can see status charts, add test cases, test runs, and test plans. Seamlessly integrate with tools like JIRA, GitHub, GitLab, and many more. Customize your workspace with custom fields and invite colleagues to collaborate in the test cases section. Efficiently manage your testing scenarios. Watch as I quickly create a new test case. Simply click Create and fill in the details using the rich text editor to complete your new test case. Add relevant steps, expected outcomes, and any attachments needed. Then save it to make it instantly available for test runs. You can also organize your test cases into folders for better management, making it easy to keep your workspace tidy and functional. For those who already have test cases and want to import them, click on Import and choose your preferred method. When using the TestRail API, you can import not only test cases, but also formatting images, attachments, and references. Concerning CSV, you can import test cases from almost any tool such as ALM, Aqua, Xray, TestLink, Zephyr, and more. Now let's create a test plan. Click on Test Plans, then create a test plan that is a meta layer between test cases and test runs, acting as a blueprint or template for creating runs. You can add test cases based on conditions, select specific cases, or include entire folders. For example, you might create test plans for major releases, which include almost all test cases, or for bug fix releases, which focus on a limited number of cases. Test plans can also target specific features or app regions, providing flexibility for different testing needs. Once set up, executing a test plan generates a test run, ensuring seamless execution and clear organization. In the test run section, you can create new test runs or add test cases to an existing test run. Execute test cases, set results for each step, and leave comments or paste screenshots. If connected to tools like JIRA, you can create defects directly from your test. Simply fill in a description, include test case steps, and create the defect. The results are displayed in a summarized view, allowing you to filter tests with a single click for efficient review and follow-up. Finally, create detailed PDF reports, configure the report to fit your specific needs in the settings dialog, and then generate and export your customized PDF. That was just a quick overview of some of the key features. We are planning to produce more training videos about the professional usage of Testiny. Leave a comment here about the topics you are interested. Testiny is ideal for small to mid-sized QA teams, agile development groups, or organizations looking for a cost-effective, modern alternative to legacy test management tools. Its simplicity appeals to startups, while its robust features and integrations cater to more established teams transitioning to DevOps or CI/CD workflows. In summary, Testiny stands out as a lightweight yet powerful test management tool that balances ease of use with advanced functionality. If you're managing tests in spreadsheets or seeking a more streamlined QA process, Testiny is worth exploring. Ask us for a free trial today and experience a new era of test management. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about software quality. Happy testing. See you next time.